culture seems to hit you at the same time. You see the kids in there, but you don't dare to cross the yellow line. Cause what's going on inside, it's like a terrible nightmare right in front of your eyes. But let's get back to the beginning before it all began. It all started with a kid before he had a plan. Maybe fast, maybe slow, maybe feels a little low. Bet even he didn't know that he would deal those fatal blows. Did he go to see a psych? Cause they said he wasn't right. Did he get the usual treatment and get drugged outright? Was diagnosed with some new mental disease? Was that what was happening behind the scenes?
We need to ask the question, if somebody knows. There's one simple factor here to interpose. Yeah, how did this happen? Tell me what was prescribed. What did he take to influence his mind?
We need to ask the question,
if we're gonna find out. Cause I wanna know and I wanna know now. So how did this happen? What was done to his mind? What was he taking to commit this crime? We need to ask the question.
What drives a kid to go and take a life? Something about this just does not seem right.
We need to ask the question.
What twisted mind enough to pull the trigger? Look at the drugs and get the bigger picture.
We need to ask the question.
How does a kid decide it's his time to cross all the lines? Why don't we start asking what was done that they're trying to hide? But it was too late, the kid came storming into the school. Got his father's loaded gun, he's not afraid to blow. These aren't the same teams that we knew in ages past. Something is changing them, and we better find out fast. So once again, I ask the ever-burning question, what the hell kind of meds leave such a deadly impression? I'm telling you that all you people should know, the more the drugs get pushed on us, the more insanity grows. Whether from the direct intake or suffering from withdrawal, the drugs could be the mistake that took the lives of all. But they're gone now, can't erase deeds done, tears on graves. With eyes dark and stone cold, he lay surrounded by tape. So the question I ask, if he was taking the meds, could this be the reason for all the tears shed?
We need to ask the question, if somebody knows. One simple factor here to interpose. Yeah, how did this happen? Tell me what was prescribed. What did he take to influence his mind?
We need to ask the question. We need to ask the question. Cause this has happened before, and I don't think this should happen to us anymore. And if we knew who it really was behind all of this, we could prove the true killer's never been the true kid. Ask the mental doctor, was it a psychotic break? He'll answer with yes, and we got to him too late. So now we ask the question, was he taking your drugs? Or just your expert advice? We'll never know unless we
ask the question, if we're gonna find out. Cause I wanna know and I wanna know now. So how did this happen? What was done?